I can't recall what happened next. I can't recall how I got to the hospital. I think I had a dream that I drove and that my mate was nowhere to be seen. But really, I can only remember waking up in the hospital 2 months later from an induced coma with tubes and all sorts of shit hanging out of my arms. But first, I thought I was just having a dodgy acid trip.